I'm at a bus stand right now, yahan pe Dehradun mein, and this is a very spontaneous thing, trip that we are planning to Rishikesh because hum log ka koi bookings nahi tha and hum log ka trek bhi jaldi khatam ho gaya. So maine kabhi aise bus se travel nahi kiya, like this local ST bus, and this is like the first time I'm going, and I'm so nervous yet I'm really excited because it's really thrilling, like never done this, and this is my bus right here, and let's see how the journey goes. Good morning. Welcome to the yoga capital of the world, Rishikesh. Well, I'm here in Rishikesh for the next 4 days because if you've seen my earlier video, you would know that I was in Dehradun and then I went for the Kedarkandha trek, and since my trek got over early, I had like 4 spare days with me, and I thought I'll just take a quick tour to Rishikesh because there's so many things over here. This is like the spiritual town and it has a lot to offer in terms of good cafes, good food, good company, yoga. There's so many things happening here and I just want to experience all of it. So I am gonna be here in Rishikesh for the next 4 days exploring all these things, taking it all in aaram se, dheere se, and you know, just to say, there's like a lot of traffic. I'm gonna be in Rishikesh for the next 4 days for my sort of spiritual or wellness holiday. I'm gonna be vlogging the entire thing for you guys to see, so let's go. We have just come here to do our bookings for I don't know, sunrise adventure. Kaisa aayenge hum char idhar
jayenge.
Shivpuri right now because we are going for white water rafting, and hum log 16 kilometers wale mein ja rahe hain. There are different kya bolte hain, kilometers wale bhi rapids, but 32 wala looks really scary, so we are going for 16 kilometers wala which starts from Shivpuri, and I'm just getting, oh it's cold, just getting ready. I don't want my socks to be dirty, so yeah, it's damn cold out here. Huh. Just having this mountain view because no, really, I'm just thirsty.
Tell me what to do. Show me how to feel. Under your control. Everything is real.
Nice.
So hit me.
So I have done rafting several times. I have done it at Zanskar, I have done it at Kullu Manali, and some local other places too, but this one at Rishikesh I've heard is one of the most thrilling rafting, and you know, ever. So I'm really excited and I'm really looking forward to it. There are in total 10 rapids, amongst which I think 4 or 5 are like the scariest one. If you can grade them, they grade around like 3 or 4. Yeah, it lies between 3 or 4. That's a ride. Phone dena padega.
Apna camera, personal wear, sare isme rakh do.
Okay.
And there was thandi.
Pani to clear hai ga.
Ha ha.
Ja.
Are ja na.
Theek hai. Itna kuch scary nahi hai.
Itna thanda to nahi hai.
Itna thanda nahi hai.
So hit me. So hit me. First a confession. With you, I feel a connection. With you, it's like an infection. I've been infected with an obsession. With you, never any tension. Nothing but love and affection.
Moments later.
मुझे बहुत डर लग रहा है, अटैक वगैरह. मत कर यार. नहीं रुको.
इधर देख. इधर देख. इधर देख. इधर देख.
एक मिनट. एक मिनट. एक मिनट.
चल चल चल. मैं कूद रहा हूँ. आजा साथ
में. नहीं नहीं कूदे कूदे कूदे.
चल कूद जाओ.
साथ में रुकने की दिक्कत होगी.
जाओ.
One two. Mouth closed. Jacket को pop करो. चलो.
तो मुझे स्विमिंग बिल्कुल नहीं आती है. प्लस आई जम्प्ड इनटू दिस वाटर अभी फ्रॉम दिस क्लिफ एंड I'm just so scared and I'm so shivering right now because पानी इतना ठंडा है. It's winters. It's like almost what is it? It's 20th of December today. So you understand the water is freezing cold and shit. मेरे को बहुत guts लगा, बहुत courage. So I just went in and I'm still just shivering and it just kind of reminded me of my time during Pangong. I mean, जब Pangong Lake में I sort of went in the water in the lake. तभी the entire feeling was almost very similar to that one because the water is like needle ki tarah, it's just hitting you. That's the reason. Oh, but I'm so glad I did it. Yay! Good morning guys, what's happening? Second full day in Rishikesh and we are just having some breakfast right now and all we plan to do today is just chill, read some books, eat good food, maybe go to the local market here. That's it. Just called for some burger this morning. I'm just quickly gonna go and make myself some coffee. Since it's a communal kitchen, you can go make your own stuff. एंड दो कॉफ़ी के लिए दूध रख दो. हाँ दो कॉफ़ी नहीं होगा. Just going up there to practice some yoga. Let's see how it goes. I always wanted to do it, but I'm too late. It's almost like 12:30 and I'm doing yoga right now. So I've taken 3 mats, one for me and 2 for my friends. And yeah, going up on the terrace. Ooh. The view from up here is amazing. Nice.
Start with Shavasana.
No.
Panel ke niche ka light.
Let's do some yoga. What's up you guys? We are now going to watch sunset. I know it's too early, it's just 3:30 right now, but some of the people here at the hostel, we just like met in the morning for breakfast upper lounge mein, and then we just decided that let's all of us go together to watch sunset. Some random strangers, all of us are gonna go to Jilmil Cave, I think. not so sure yet, but our scooties are coming. We took scooties on rent and abhi scooties aa rahi hai, and then all of us, I don't know who all and I don't know how many of us, but yeah, all of us together are gonna go and watch the sunset together today. Also, after so many days, I have done like minimal makeup, thoda like just put on some concealer and just some mascara and lipstick, and I feel so good. I feel like I'm back to life. Itne din se, like in the morning when I was on a video call with my mom was like, "What is this? What have you done to your entire look? Like so messy hair, nothing on face, like not giving any fuck." And now like I was like, "Okay, fine. I'll just clean myself up." So yeah, I just changed, had a good, nice, hot shower, and ready for the day. Fueling up our scooty. Now we'll go. What a fail. हम लोग literally 20-25 kilometers scooty चला के आए and sunset already हो चुका है.
क्या हो गया?
Sunset already हो चुका है ना. And कुछ नहीं फिर. Now the plan is एक temple यहाँ पे, Nilkan temple है. We have to visit that. I mean that's the only thing that's here. So apart from that, अभी तो फिलहाल we are just eating at this local restaurant, ordered for some coffee, पकोड़ा ने पराठा and Maggie for him, and this is the view and I'm disappointed.
मकर बकर बोल
बोल सर
है मकर
क्या
मकर मकर
मकर जी.
We are back here at the open mic cafe because it's just too late, and we had gone for this sunset point kahin pe to, but then sunset bahut jaldi ho gaya tha, so we couldn't see the sunset, and niche aate aate it was like pretty dark, so yeah, we got really late. We went to Ram Jhula, we went to Lakshman Jhula, but the market is shut. We wanted to shop, so ultimately kuch bhi nahi ho paya, and now we are back here at the open mic. I don't think there's space inside, vaise bhi.